Gulf of Mexico, present day.
My partner and I arrested a dangerous poacher responsible for the deaths of hundreds of endangered sea animals. But while we were transporting him back to base, we encountered a strange... What happened? Where is my partner, Gregory? And where is the poacher? I hope they both survived the crash. poor boy.
Help me!
I have to get him out of there.
In April of 1587, a captain hired a crew and set sail from his native Spain to the New World. He longed for adventure and glory. Their journey took longer than expected. Months passed, food and water became scarce. Hopes of finishing their journey were dwindling. Then, one day, one of the sailors spotted land. They had stumbled upon a small tropical island, not recorded on any of their charts. The crew went ashore to replenish their supplies and explore the newfound paradise.
Get me out of here!
Thank goodness. I'm not the only survivor after all. But was that my partner? Or the poacher? And what was that thing?
Save us. Save our souls. Collect the parts of the calendar. This is our path to freedom.
Thank you.
As they headed through the jungle, the sailors began to hear music. Tired and hungry, they pursued the sound. As the trees cleared, a Mayan temple appeared before their eyes. The temple towered into the sky, and the men trembled at its magnificence. The temple's lavish adornments began to inspire greed within the hearts of the sailors. Filled with a desire for wealth, they attacked the Mayans. The Mayans fled the sudden attack and abandoned their temple. Only the temple guardians remained, defiant to the end. The temple was plundered. Among the spoils was an ornate sarcophagus, which the captain ordered delivered to the ship as a gift for the king. The jubilant sailors forgot their previous hardships, delirious with riches from the island. They quickly loaded all they could carry back onto the ship.
Thank you. made it off the boat, huh? No matter. You may not be fish food, but I'll make sure your partner pays for what you did to me.
You and your partner were right here.
Alive! I was afraid. Well, I'm happy to see you. Where are we anyway? Where did this ship come from? It's hundreds of years old. How did it end up in the middle of the ocean? I woke up here after the crash. I think the poacher hit me in the head. These bars are old, but they're solid. We'll need a key if I'm going to get out of here. I'm all right for now. You should look around. Maybe you'll find the key. And we need to catch that poacher. Take this. It might be useful.
I miss my headscarf. We are cursed for our sins and doomed to eternal suffering.
Thank you. Why does the artifact protect you? There's something familiar in you. It does not matter. I will avenge my people.
Who am I? I believe I lost something important.
Thank you.
I'm very thankful. You freed me from the curse. I was possessed. The angry spirit of the ancestors of the Maya bent me to his will. He avenges for the plunder of the ancient temple. But be warned, the spirit is still here. I feel so cold, as if I've been chilled all these years. Perhaps you can find clothes in my room. Please bring them, and I will tell you everything.
Thank you.
Thank you. I feel much better now. You expelled the spirit that controlled my mind for centuries. I realized his actions, but I could not resist. The spirit has already taken vengeance on his enemies, but he can never be calm. Behind this stone gate is a portal to the Mayan otherworld, where the spirit gets his strength. You must go there and close the gates to rebuild what has been destroyed. The souls of the sailors languish there. If you free them, they will help you with the ship. The portal will open when all of the awakened idols on the ship are claimed. Take this, and everything will be clearer.
The cabin boy could not ignore the mysterious sarcophagus. One night, he snuck into the hold. Overcome by curiosity, the cabin boy moved aside the heavy lid of the sarcophagus and looked inside. Strange lights and smoke began to emerge. The cabin boy recoiled, unaware that he had just awakened the spirit of the ancient ancestors of the Maya. Now free, the enraged spirit demanded vengeance for the crew's crime. It was the nearby cabin boy who was to suffer first, and he was possessed by the spirit. The boy's mind was isolated from his body, becoming a slave to the spirit's revenge. The spirit began to incite mutiny among the sailors. Poisoned by the spirit's words, the crew readily believed that the captain was hiding valuable spoils. The mutineers armed themselves and broke down the captain's door. Several loyal guards fought bravely, but they were no match for their anger and greed incited by the spirit. The captain was executed, and those loyal to him were killed or imprisoned. The vengeful spirit was jubilant. The first part of his plan had succeeded.
I'd really like to help, but I'm so weak that I cannot even walk.
say goodbye. Say goodbye.
Oh no. Gregory. That evil spirit has trapped his soul. I can't leave him like this.
Thank you.
I cannot reach you, but I can outsmart you. Now you will remain here forever.
After the mutiny, the spirit could at last enslave the mind of the cabin boy completely. Under the influence of ancient spells, the boy began to change. He received incredible strength from the spirit, and his body changed. And thus, one by one, the spirit killed the remaining members of the crew and took their souls, filling himself with the power of their suffering. In doing so, he was able to open a portal to the Mayan otherworld to reach the World Tree. The World Tree is the center of the Mayan universe. There, the spirit imprisoned the souls of the sailors within the roots of the tree. Without the possibility of escape, their souls were doomed to eternal suffering. The souls were locked by a special plate, and its keys were broken into pieces and scattered throughout the ship. Finally, when no one remained alive, the spirit sealed himself back in the sarcophagus. The body of the cabin boy was left alone as the spirit concentrated on navigating the ship.
I know who you are, but you will change nothing. Each of them deserve their fate. Get away from this sacred place.
It is by no mere chance that you appeared here. You have helped us, and now we are free. But our ill deeds are not yet righted. We must return to where it all began.